I'm with John Garfield of Kingdom Business Culture Coaching and Tobe Finch, owner of Happy Day Restaurants. Hey, John, what's the most exciting part of working with Tobe?
Well, we were doing coaching, of which you were part of one-on-one for a couple of years. And I just felt like it would be more effective to work with a business person and a staff and get more birds with one stone. So Tobe has 13 restaurants, a catering business, a warehouse, 550 employees, and a business that's been around for 60 years. And Tobe himself carries a kingdom purpose. He's excited about migrating that to his staff. And it's the concept of a kingdom business culture or even an ecclesia in the business mountain or in his specific business. So it's, for one, it's people sharing Tobe's corporate purpose. But the second part is that we're honoring people and knowing what they carry, what is their own. So Tobe carries the concept of reformation in business and in people and in a city. And those are all, important levels. And if we can see them at the same time, it gets really exciting, really motivating, especially for his staff. And that's already happening. So when we can see, Father's purpose, we can see the kingdom, and we can see people getting excited about it. So that's, right now, that's pretty exciting for both of us, I think.
Yes, sure.
Mm-hmm. Well, Tobe, in working with John, if we can take all of those thoughts and bring it down to one thing that John brings that gets you really excited about kingdom culture at Happy Day Restaurants, what would that thought be?
Well, I think the word intentional really stands out in that John is he's focused in kind of helping me tie it all together. Father had been speaking to me over the years that I knew I had something to do in this business. I got into it kind of like with a little bit of a ministry mindset. Always felt like I was kind of a pastor of my own restaurants. I just paid them to attend. And then we're in this season, and I meet John, and he kind of brings it to a whole nother level. The word revival was a very close word to me. The word reformation I had not seen, and John really helped me begin to see, like, you're totally right. Like, what difference does it make if everybody gets excited and alive for Jesus if it doesn't bring kingdom to earth? And ultimately, that is the Father's, that's his purpose, and that's our purpose while we're here. So, and I totally see how it's tied to business and how business will lead a way of reformation.
Well, I thank John Garfield of Kingdom Business Culture Coaching and Tobe Finch, owner of Happy Day Restaurants, for sharing this very unique concept of Kingdom Business Culture Coaching. Have a great day.